You're live now on your phone.
First time going live. What's up, guys? All right, this is Chris Weidman, UFC middleweight, and I'm about to do the one-chip challenge. I'm going to eat the hottest pepper in the world, the Carolina Reaper, on a tortilla chip. Just so you guys know, this is a $5 chip, so it's very expensive. And I got milk here, got a little wet rag here. I don't know what I'm going to do with it, so hopefully I'll be good. Dump it out like this. Come on. There it is. There it is. That was hot. Not quite a bit.
How you feel?
Up, I'm multitasking, forget what the hell I'm doing right now. It's pretty bad. I'm good, actually, guys. Oh, wait, is there like a... am I supposed to drink the milk? Is that like a deal?
No, yeah, you can.
No, but is that like I'm quitting?
Yes.
If I drink that quick?
Basically.
Is there like a time I have to try to not drink it by? Ooh. Somehow I tried not to get it on my lips, I think it's there. On the lips, too.
What's going through your mind right now?
My mind is in shock. My mouth just keeps watering. I didn't eat breakfast this morning, is that bad? First thing that you wake up to is Carolina Reaper in the belly. Ah! I'm staying strong. My nose is running. Am I allowed to use this for that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Ah, you guys are happy right now. You guys are happy, I'm not happy. Now I can't put that on my face. Alright, I don't know, I gotta sit here. Have you guys watch me? I don't know if I'm putting Carolina Reaper on my face anymore. Oh, I think it came out of my nose. I think it's Carolina Reaper. Come out of my nose.
You can drink the milk if you want.
I can drink the milk?
Yeah.
I'm only drinking it because they told me I could drink it. Really hard to talk right now. Actually helps. For a second. I did not expect it to be that bad. It's really bad.
This is your IG Live.
What are you talking about, guys? My first IG Live. Appreciate you guys being here. I feel a little dizzy. My mouth is really on fire. What else do I feel like? I feel sweaty. My nose is dripping.
Do you think this would be
maybe a... milk makes it worse because when it comes back hard. Like 2 seconds after drinking the milk.
You think...
You want to keep it in there.
You think this would be a useful method for cutting weight?
I don't want to throw up. Why? Why are you guys doing this to me? I should eat breakfast. If I ate breakfast, then maybe I'd be better. What the freak?
You want more milk?
Yeah, please, more milk. More milk, please. I'm very dizzy. Wait, did I put my face in the Carolina Reaper?
No. That's in the Carolina Reaper. Yeah, but I think your arms were.
That's Carolina Reaper. You got Carolina Reaper on me.
Here's the mail. Is this the hottest thing you ever tasted?
Yeah. I'll be honest. I've had Carolina Reaper before, actually. On like a little bit on a pizza. My man Boss Rudin always carries it with him. So I've had a little bit of it, but this thing is like slaughtered with the Carolina Reaper. It's got all the Carolina Reaper. For some reason, I think. Maybe I didn't eat breakfast. This is fucking terrible. I'm fucking going, this is a nightmare. How long does it take to go away? I'm very dizzy. I'm worried about passing out. I've got a little nausea going on here. I definitely want to throw up because the only thing that'll come up is a little bit of milk and Carolina Reaper. If it comes back up, that means it's going to be a real problem. It's going to keep
fucking me. Just want to sign off.
All right, guys. I appreciate you guys coming for this. Hang on. Real tough guys, you know, aren't afraid to show their pain, tough times. So that's why you seem like this one.
Did you even chew it?
I chewed really bad. I'm not mostly chewing. My nose is running. It took about 1 second. I think it's still building to the beautiful crescendo that allows me to be crying.
What's going on in your mouth right now?
It's all on my teeth, too. That's the bad thing about the chips. Now the hotness is stuck in my teeth. Horrible. But it's hot. Oh, yeah. It actually made my finger hot.
Yeah, I'm just wondering, what are you feeling?
Well, I mean, the mouth really, really burns, but I expected more of an outcome. And saliva glands kicking in, self-defense. All right, here the tears come.
Is it the hottest thing you've ever eaten?
Maybe, it's close.
He's so cool, calm and collected right now.
You feel it down here, or just hot inside?
All the way. All the way. As you do this, it will screw up the rest of your night, so don't do it if you have big plans, but also you might want to have a toothbrush with you because chips always get stuck in your teeth, the little hot ones suck. Alright. I'm going to spit like I've been dipping the rest of the night.